Hi, today I'd like to tell you the difference between a muskie and a northern. Here we have a northern. You can see the bars are, the spots are lined up horizontally along the fish, where a muskie is going to run vertical bars. And the northern has rounded fins, where the muskies are going to be quite pointed. And so I'll just quickly show you the difference. There you can see the very pointed fin on a muskie. Another thing to look for is, especially on your smaller fish, is underneath the jaw here, you're gonna see on a northern pike there are five or fewer pores. And on a muskie, there's 8 or 9 pores. So that's the real way to tell on your smaller fish, especially, because some of them are gonna be kind of washed out. Some of your muskies that grow up to be barred fish, like this one, are going to be having spots all over until they mature. But they're going to be bigger spots. Now here's one that has spots on the tail, and this is what your spotted is going to look like, only all over. This is a barred muskie, most of them here in our area and in Canada are the barred. You get over into Wisconsin and some of the other areas, then you're going to get into the spotted. And we do have some hybrids, a lot of hybrids being caught around. The state of Iowa is not stocking them anymore, but a lot of states are, and they're very popular, grow rapidly, and there's records being broke on them all over. So here's another one. As the muskies mature, they tend to get a little bit more washed out. You can still see the bars pretty good here. A little bit of its camera light and the like also. But the typical characteristics really don't change. So that's my tip for the day. Be sure to practice catch and release. This northern went back as well for somebody else to catch another day. So good luck.